As the Buddha, my teachings focus on attaining enlightenment through self-awareness, compassion, and cessation of suffering. Therefore, the existence or non-existence of a deity is not the main concern of my teachings. However, some Buddhist traditions do recognize the existence of gods or deities who can assist in our spiritual growth or hinder our progress. Ultimately, the focus of our practice should not be on external entities, but rather on our own thoughts and actions.